excited once again to be with all of you.
Very. I am very excited to be with you once again.
And it's really great joy for us to stay in His presence.
र यो हामी सबैको लागि एकदमै ठूलो आनन्दको कुरा हो कि हामी उहाँको उपस्थितिमा आउन पाउनु
and whenever we are in his presence there is a joy
र जब जब हामी उहाँको उपस्थितिमा हुन्छौ त्यहाँ चाहिँ आनन्द हुन्छ
and it's really bless our heart
र यसले चाहिँ हाम्रो हृदयलाई पनि धेरै आशिष गर्छ
it keeps us far away from the problem and from all those things
यसले चाहिँ हामीलाई सबै समस्या र सबै बाहिरको कुराहरूबाट हामीलाई टाढा राख्छ
I'm really excited to be here in this place Sometimes my human mind also don't understand why I am here. But even if I don't understand why I am here,
I
keep praying in the Holy Ghost. Because I believe when I pray,
कि म यस्तो विश्वास गर्छु कि जब म प्रार्थना गर्छु
it will not go in vain
कि यो चाहिँ व्यर्थमा जाने छैन
and this is the time for the church to pray
र यो चाहिँ समय हो आज हामी मण्डलीहरु मिलेर प्रार्थना गर्नुपर्ने
and is god is connecting the people from all over the world to come together and pray
र परमेश्वरले सारा संसारबाट मानिसहरु मण्डलहरु एक युनिटी एकतामा आएर सँगै प्रार्थना गरेर गर्नको लागि जोडी राख्नु भएको छ
the time is very short
And
we believe that the coming of Jesus Christ is very soon.
Because
the pain is already started.
As the
pregnant woman, when the time comes to deliver the baby,
it's
really painful. And when the pain
starts,
it shows the time has come near to baby to come
out.
And in the same thing, it's happening now.
We are
sensing that pain.
Hallelujah.
Yesterday when I was sitting and praying in the prayer house,
the Lord
has put something in my
heart, which I'm
going to share with all of
you. The
last year when the people were sleeping,
I was
speaking the same message to my
people. Around
this morning, like the 2 o'clock, I went in the bed and I slept.
Then again I wake up
4:30 and I join in the morning
prayer. In the more we
are praying,
the more
the things God is
revealing. And
God is already in the business of telling people that what is next.
र परमेश्वरले चाहिँ अहिले यस्तो काम गरिराख्नु भएको छ कि अब आउने कुरा चाहिँ के भनेर देखाइराख्नु भएको छ
हालेलुया
हालेलुया
we will read the book of John chapter 16
जब जब हामीले यूहन्नाको अध्याय 16 मा पढ्छौं
the verse 13 last line says
पढेरको अन्तिम पदले भन्छ
he said he will reveal the things yet to come
या यसरी भन्छ त्यो वचनले कि परमेश्वरले आज हामीलाई देखाउनु हुनेछ आउने कुराहरूलाई
he says when the holy spirit comes upon us
and the
verse 13 last line say he will reveal the things yet to
come hallelujah
you don't have to turn there
but
he says he will reveal the things yet to
come the
Holy Spirit reveal the things yet to
come And
the people who are sensitive, the people who allow the Holy Spirit to work in their life,
जो एकदमै संवेदनशील छ पवित्र आत्मालाई ध्यान दिएर सुन्ने र पवित्र आत्मालाई आफ्नो जीवनमा काम गर्न दिने
God is revealing the things to them
र परमेश्वरले चाहिँ त्यस्ताहरूलाई त्यो आउने कुराहरूलाई प्रकट गरिदिदै
हुन्छ हालेलुया
हालेलुया
after finishing the morning prayer
र मैले बिहानको प्रार्थना गरिसकेर
we went again in the bed
र फेरि हामी बिस्तारमा गयौ
and I got the message from the pastor John
र मैले पास्टर जोनबाट मैले एउटा मेसेज पाए
and he put one video there
र उहाँले एउटा भिडियो त्यहाँ हाल्नु भयो
and I start watching that video
र मैले जब त्यो भिडियो हेर्न सुरु गरे
that really blessed my heart
र त्यो भिडियोले चाहिँ मेरो हृदयलाई धेरै आशिषित बनायो
he put in the IRC also
र त्यो भिडियो चाहिँ उहाँले IRC मा पनि लगाइदिनु भयो
I don't know how many of you watched that
मलाई थाहा छैन तपाईहरु कति जनाले हेर्नु भयो
when I blessed with that video
र जब म त्यो भिडियोले आशिषित भए
I just save it and I send it to my people
र मैले त्यसलाई मेरो फोनमा पनि सेभ गरेर मैले मेरो मानिसहरूलाई पठाइदिएँ
and I told my people
र मैले मेरो मानिसहरूलाई भने
before you go to bed
कि तिमीहरू बिस्तारमा जानु भन्दा अघि
watch it listen it
यसलाई हेर्नुहोस् यसलाई सुन्नुहोस्
and it was really blessed I got the after few minutes I got the text message to all like the most of my people they sent me the text and says we are blessed
र यो साँच्चै भन्दा एकदमै आशिषित कुरा थियो र केही समयपछि मेरो मानिसहरूले पनि मलाई टेक्स्ट मेसेज पठाएर भन्नुभयो हामी साँच्चै आशिषित
And it's really blessed my heart to see that how my people are blessed.
र यसले चाहिँ मेरो हृदयलाई पनि धेरै आशिषित बनायो कि मलाई पनि खुसी लाग्यो मेरो मानिसहरू आशिषित
Many people have the question.
र किनकि धेरै मानिसहरूसँग चाहिँ यस्तो प्रश्नहरू छ
In this time.
र यस्तो समयमा
In this like the situation which is going around the world.
र यस्तो अवस्थामा अहिले जुन अवस्था कि संसारभरि फैलिरहेको छ
Many Christians also have the question.
र धेरै हामी विश्वासी मानिस पनि यी प्रश्नहरू छन्
Where is God?
कि परमेश्वर कहाँ हुनुहुन्छ
Where is God?
परमेश्वर कहाँ छ
It's very simple answer.
यो त एकदमै साधारण उत्तर हो हेर्नुहोस्
Where is God?
कि परमेश्वर कहाँ हुनुहुन्छ
It's very simple answer.
यो त साधारण उत्तर हो यसको यो
जवाफ People make it very hard.
तर मानिसहरूले आफैलाई यो उत्तरलाई धेरै कडा बनाउँछन्
Where is God?
कहाँ हुनुहुन्छ त परमेश्वर
God is still there where you left him.
र परमेश्वर त्यही हुनुहुन्छ कि जहाँ तपाईले उहाँलाई छोड्नु भयो.
He is still there.
परमेश्वर त्यही हुनुहुन्छ
where you left him.
कि जहाँ तपाईले छोड्नु भयो.
If you go back to that same place.
यदि तपाई त्यो छोडेर आएको ठाउँमा फर्केर जानु भयो भने
you will find God still waiting there for you.
परमेश्वरलाई तपाईले भेटाउनुहुन्छ परमेश्वरले तपाईलाई पर्खिराखेको
छ because people are so busy
किनकि मानिसहरु धेरै व्यस्त भए
they told god excuse me
परमेश्वरलाई भनि उनीहरुले के एकछिन तपाई पर्खिनुहोस्
and they start to do their own life
उनीहरुले त परमेश्वरलाई भुलेर आफ्नै जीवनमा व्यस्त हुन थाले
god is still there when you left him
परमेश्वर त्यही हुनुहुन्छ जहाँ तपाईले छोड्नु भएको
and this situation
र अब यो अवस्थामा
god is allowing you to search him again and come back to the same place where you left him
र परमेश्वरले चाहिँ तपाईलाई अनुमति दिदै हुनुहुन्छ मौका दिदै हुनुहुन्छ कि उहाँलाई खोज्नुहोस् र तपाईले जुन जग्गामा उहाँलाई छोड्नु भएको त्यहाँ आएर तपाईले उहाँलाई भेट्नुहोस्
you just come back
तपाई फर्किनुहोस्
That's why the things are happening.
त्यसैले त्यस्तो कुराहरू भइरहेको छ.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
So that the church of God can come together in the same place where he left.
कि आज परमेश्वरको मण्डलीहरू एकजुट भएर फर्केर आउनुहोस् कि जहाँ तपाईले पहिला उहाँलाई छोड्नु भएको थियो त्यहाँ तपाई फर्किनुहोस्.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
God wants us to come back to the same place.
परमेश्वरले हामीलाई फर्किन चाहनुहुन्छ त्यो ठाउँमा.
He did not leave us.
परमेश्वरले हामीलाई कहिल्यै छोड्नु भएन.
leave him
तर हामीले छोड्यौ
by saying excuse me
हामीले भने मलाई एकछिन मिनेट माफ गर्नुहोस्
and we went and start our own things
र हामी अनि आफ्नो जीवनतिर लाग्यौ र हामीले आफ्नो कुरा गर्न लाग्यौ
God never leave us
परमेश्वरले हामीलाई कहिल्यै छोड्नु भएन
he never forsake us
हामीले कहिल्यै त्याग्नु हुँदैन
his promises are yes and amen
उहाँको हरेक प्रतिज्ञाहरू एकदमै हो
hallelujah
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 that's you and me
र त्यो चाहिँ तपाई र म हो
leave god and just going forward
जसले हामीले परमेश्वर भुल्छौ र हामी अझ टाढा जान्छौ
टु द रङ डाइरेक्सन
हामी गलत दिशातिर जान्छौ गलत बाटोमा जान्छौ
बट वी ह्याव टु कम ब्याक
तर अब हामी फर्किने बेला भयो
दिस मर्निंग अ आफ्टरनून आइ एम गोइङ टु टेल यु द 8 पॉइंट व्हाट गॉड वांट अस टु डू इन दिस time of the coronavirus.
र आजको यो दिनमा यो समयमा म तपाईहरुलाई म परमेश्वरले मलाई दिएको आठवटा कुराहरु भन्दछु कि जुन कुरा आज हामीले गर्न पर्नेछ यो अवस्था भइरहेको बेला.
I told to my church also.
मैले मेरो मण्डलीलाई पनि भने.
And I'm telling you also.
र म तपाईहरुलाई पनि भन्दछु.
And I'm telling everyone who are watching me live.
र जसले मलाई लाइभ भिडियोमा हेरिरहनुभएको छ म उहाँहरुलाई पनि भन्छु.
Hallelujah.
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 Because these things are happening.
किनकि हो यस्तै कुराहरु भइरहेको
छ. Things will happen.
यो फेरि हुनेछ.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
But sure, God is gathering his sheep once again in the same place.
तर आज मण्डलीहरु खेलिरहेको छ. परमेश्वरले चाहन्छ उहाँको भेडाहरु फेरि एक बथान
भएको. God is bringing his church together in the same place.
आज परमेश्वरले आफ्नो मण्डलीहरु फेरि खेलेर एकै जग्गामा ल्याउँदै
हुनुहुन्छ. When I say church,
जब मैले मण्डली
भन्छु, family,
जब मैले परिवार भन्छु,
it's not only you and me who are sitting here.
यो भनेको तपाई र म जो यहाँ बसिरहेका छौ यति मात्र होइन.
God is trying to bring all the people who are lost in this world.
तर परमेश्वरले सबै मानिसहरूलाई एकै जग्गामा ल्याउन खोज्दै हुनुहुन्छ. त्यो पनि त्यो मण्डलीहरू त्यो जो यो संसारमा हराइरहेका छन्.
People start to seek him.
र अब मानिसहरूले उहाँलाई खोज्न सुरु गर्दै
छन्. Hallelujah.
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 I'm going to tell you what the Lord put in my heart.
अब म तपाईलाई भन्न जाँदैछु कि परमेश्वरले मेरो हृदयमा के
राखेको छ. My message is,
मेरो वचन चाहिँ आजको यो हो,
enter into the ark.
र आज तपाई त्यो ark भित्र त्यो करार भित्र तपाई छिर्नुहोस्, जहाज भित्र तपाई छिर्नुहोस्.
Enter into the ark.
अब तपाई त्यो जहाज भित्र तपाई छिर्नुहोस्.
Why I'm telling this?
र म तपाईलाई किन भन्दछु
त, if you are with me till the end of this message,
यदि तपाई मसँग यो वचनको अन्तसम्म हुनुहुन्छ भने,
you will understand what God has for all of us.
र तपाईले आज बुझ्नुहुन्छ कि परमेश्वरले हामी सबैको निम्ति के राखिदिनु भएको छ.
I love to speak by point so you can understand.
र म चाहिँ एउटा एउटा बुझा गरेर म तपाईहरुको बीचमा बोल्न चाहन्छु.
I love to preach like shouting and jumping. But if I do that, then I think I will come out from the Zoom. So now I have to stay in the Zoom.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. You know, in the time of Noah,
र जब तपाईँलाई थाहा छ नि नुहानको समयको बेलामा,
इन दिस टाइम
यो समयमा
God, we did not see that God is destroying whole world.
यो समयमा अहिले हामीले देखेनौ कि परमेश्वरले सारा संसारलाई नाश गर्दै गरेको.
But in the time of Noah,
तर नुहाको समयमा,
when the Bible says the evil and the things were growing, the sin were growing,
र बाइबलले जसरी भन्छ जब दुष्टहरु बढ्दै थियो र पापहरू जताततै फैलदै थियो,
even the God was, we says he was not happy with the mankind.
र परमेश्वरले पनि भन्नुहुन्छ कि उहाँ चाहिँ मानव जातिसँग उहाँ खुसी हुनुहुन्थ्यो.
In that time,
र त्यो समयमा,
the Bible says,
the Bible भन्छ,
from the Bible, the book of Genesis chapter 6,
उत्पत्तिको अध्याय 6 ला तपाईले खोल्न सक्नुहुन्छ.
5 to 8,
र म हामी 5 देखि 8 पदमा हामी हेर्ने छौ.
Here the 5 says,
the 5 पदले यसरी
भन्छ, when the Lord saw that the wickedness of the man was great in this earth. 6, chapter 6,
verse 5 to 8.
And the Lord was sorry that he had made man on this earth.
यसरी भन्छ पाँच पदले, पृथ्वीमा मानिसहरूको दुष्टता बढी भएको र तिनीहरूको हृदयका विचारको जुनसुकै पनि भावना निरन्तर खराबी मात्रै भएको परमेश्वरले देख्नुभयो.
And he was grieved in his heart, so that Lord said, I will destroy the man.
र परम प्रभु अफसोस हुनुभयो र उहाँले मनमा साह्रै दुखी भएर भन्नुभयो, मैले बनाएको मानिसहरूलाई म नष्ट गर्नेछु.
God was ready to destroy all world.
र त्यो बेला परमेश्वर तयार हुनुहुन्थ्यो सारा संसारलाई नाश गर्नलाई.
He did not find any righteous.
उहाँले एउटा पनि धर्मी व्यक्ति भेटाउनु भएन.
Except Noah.
र नुहा बाहेक.
And the verse 8 says,
र भर्स 8 ले यसरी भन्छ,
He said, but Noah found the grace in the sight of God.
तर पद 8 ले यसरी भन्छ, तर नुहाले आज अनुग्रह पाए परमेश्वरको नजरमा
when god was to destroy whole human
र जब परमेश्वरले सारा मानव जातिलाई नष्ट गर्दै हुनुहुन्थ्यो
in that time
त्यो समयमा
नोहले found the grace of the favor of the lord
परमेश्वरको नजरमा
hallelujah
hallelujah
the first thing i want to tell you
पहिलो कुरा म तपाईलाई भन्न चाहन्छु
in the time of wickedness
यस्तो दुष्टताको समयमा
noah was the righteous man That was the first point. The Bible says, in the time of wickedness, Noah was the righteous.
The Bible says, in the time of wickedness, Noah was the righteous.
After that, Mary.
From Mary.
After that,
Tespachi.
Elizabeth.
Elizabeth.
After that,
Tespachi.
You and me.
Now, Tapai, no more.
We have Hallelujah. The favor from God.
Tapai, the Hamishamabri permission to keep our child.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
In that time,
the Dios Shamai
want to destroy everything.
What if the Summit Master going to tell
you? Today, it was not like that.
Adios to China.
The Bible says, Noma found the favor.
अनुग्रह पाए
द मेरी फाउन्ड द नो द फेवर
मेरीले पनि परमेश्वरको नजरमा कृपा
पाए एलिजाबेथ फाउन्ड द फेवर
एलिजाबेथले पनि
नाउ द टाइम फर यु एन्ड मी बिकज वी हैव फाउन्ड द फेवर फ्रॉम द मोस्ट हाई गॉड
र अब यो समय चाहिँ तपाईं र मेरो हो तपाईं र मैले पनि सर्वोच्चमा हुनुले परमेश्वरबाट कृपा पाएका छौं
वी आर द राइटियस पीपल
हामी धर्मी मानिस हौ
एंड गॉड ऑलवेज बॉदर फॉर हिज पीपल
र परमेश्वर चाहिँ पनि सुधार गर्नुहुन्छ उहाँको जनहरूको लागि
इन दिस टाइम
यो समयमा
वी आर still protected
hamile aaja pani surakshit
chhau because we found the favor from god
kiki parmeshwar bata hamile kripa
paya we found the favor
nuhar pani kripa paya
after that mary found the favor
kiki mary le paye
elizabeth found the favor in this age
aba yo samay ma
you and i we found the favor from god
tapaile maile parmeshwar bata kripa paunchhau
hallelujah
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 paunchhau haina paeko chheko chhau
hallelujah
We found the favor.
Amre kripa paisakyo.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Now don't not turn your Bible the book of Genesis chapter 7 verse 1.
Aunu sabha hamre kire utpatti ko adhyay 7 ka hamile ek pad herau.
He said then the Lord said to Noah.
Tes pachi parmeshwar le Noah lai bhannu bhayo.
He says come into the ark.
र आऊ अब तिमी मेरो जहाजमा
He said come into the ark you and all your household because I have seen that you are righteous before me in this generation
यसरी भन्छ एक पदमा अध्याय 7 उत्पत्तिको तब प्रभु परमप्रभुले नोहलाई भन्नुभयो तर तेरा सबै जहाज जहाज भित्र जाऊ किनभने यस पुस्तकमा मेरो सामु तलाई मैले धर्मी देखेको छु
God is telling Noah to go into the ark
र परमेश्वरले नोहलाई भन्दै हुनुहुन्छ कि अब तिमी जहाज भित्र जाऊ
with your household
तिम्रो परिवारको साथमा
Noah was the righteous
र नोहा चाहिँ धर्मी
थियो and because of Noah
तर नोहाको कारणले
protect his family
the permission of the parivar la pani bachaunu
bhayo hallelujah
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 because of you today
ra aaja yo samay ma tapai ko
karan le your family is protected
tapai ko parivar bacheko
chha because of you
tapai ko karan
le our families are protected
aaja hamro parivar surakshit chha
because god doesn't talk about his children but he talked if found and more found the favor
the permission of the santan ko bare ma kura garnu hudaina tara yesto kura garcha आज परमेश्वरको नजरमा नोहले चाहिँ
कम इन्टु द आर्क
र भन्नुहुन्छ उहाँले कि तिमी आज जहाज भित्र आऊ
बिकज गॉड वाज रेडी टु डिस्ट्रॉय
किनकि परमेश्वर आज नष्ट गर्नलाई तयार
हुनुहुन्थ्यो इन दिस सिचुएसन
आजको यो समयमा
गॉड वान्ट अस टु एन्टर इन द आर्क
र परमेश्वरले हामीलाई पनि त्यो जहाज भित्र पसेको चाहनुहुन्छ
एन्ड जीसस इज द आर्क फर अस
र प्रभु येशु तपाईं हाम्रो लागि जहाज हुनुहुन्छ
इफ वी आर कम ब्याक we are entering in Jesus and we are protected not only we but because of us our family will be protected
jab hami yadi hami farkera aera tyo jahaz hami yesu ma janchha bhane bascha bhane hami matra hoina hamro parivar pani bachcha
this is not the time
yo tyo samay hoina
to stay out of the ark
tyo jahaz bata bahira basne
but this is the time
tara yo tyo samay ho
church can come back to the ark which is In this situation also, we have found the favor from God. So the first thing, Noah was righteous. Second point, Noah did what God asked him to do. And he was saved.
Hallelujah.
Noah did what is right in the eyes of God. Or you can say Noah did what God told him to do. Amen. Genesis chapter 7 verse 5.
Noah
did according to all that the Lord has commanded. When we obey His word, we will be saved. This is the time to enter. In that time, nobody saw the ark. Listen very carefully. Nobody has the idea for what purpose they are going to use the ark.
Ra kasaile pani thaha thiyena bichare thiyena soche thiyena ki ke uddeshya ko lagi tyo jahaz lai aaja hamile prayog garne
chhau. There was no rain.
Ya pani nai pareko thiyena.
And nobody knows for what purpose he is going to make it.
Ra kasaile pani bichare soche thiyena ki ke uddeshya ko lagi unle yo jahaz banaunchha.
But the Bible says, Noah did what God asked him to do and he saved. In your human mind also, if you don't understand why God keep me inside the house, why my works are shut down, why I am not getting my check or my money, my friend, even in this situation, you don't have to think from your human mind. Just do what God is telling you. Hallelujah. Just do what God is telling you.
And
God is telling you to enter in the ark. Jesus is the ark.
Jesus is the ark.
Enter in His presence. Spend time in prayer and in the word of God. I don't know about you.
I don't feel to sleep also.
It was just like somebody is waking us and us, we are just telling something to pray. Something going on inside. I was talking with Pastor John. He also said the same thing. You know, God, even if you don't understand what's going on,
you
just sit and pray. But God told him to make the ark. He was just cutting the wood.
उनले काठ काटे.
He was just sewing the doing all the work.
सबै कुरा काठ काटेर छोटा पारा बनाउने काम
गरिरहेको. Many people ask him, "Oh Noah, what are you doing?"
धेरै मान्छेले सोधे के नोआ तिमीले के गर्दैछौ?
Oh, I'm making the ark.
उनले भने म त जहाज बनाउँदैछु.
Ark.
Jahaj.
What is that?
Kyun thiyo?
Because nobody know that.
Na kasalai thaha thiyena.
He said, "No, this is the ark."
Na feri unle bhane haina yo ta jahaj ho.
God told me to make it.
Na parmeshwar le malai banau bhannu
bhayo. So I'm just making.
Tesari ta ma banai rahechu.
Many people might say,
na sai dherai manche le bhanyo,
what's wrong with you?
Ke timile ke kaam gardachu, ke galti gardachu?
Are you mad?
Ke timi bolayo?
What are you making?
Ke timile ke banaudai
chhau? What will we will do with this?
Ta hamile yale ke garne?
No, 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 God told me I'm doing.
उनले भन्छन् होइन मलाई परमेश्वरले भन्नुभयो मैले बनाउँदैछु यस्तै हो
साथी
आज परमेश्वरले तपाईँलाई
मानिसले
भन्छन् के गर्दैछ
तपाईँहरू
कि म प्रार्थना गर्दैछु के प्रार्थना गर्दैछु मलाई थाहा छैन
तर
म प्रार्थना गर्दैछु
त्यही
हो उत्तर
राति
एक बजे
यो
समय चाहिँ यो बर्बाद गर्ने समय मात्र
होइन
तर जब परमेश्वरले नोआलाई भन्नुभयो
focus
ra wako sabai dhyan chani
was to make the ark
ki jahaz banaunu ma thiyo
and God told him now
ra parmeshwar le bhannu bhayo
malai he says come in the ark
aba aau timi jahaz bhitra pravesh
garna hallelujah
hallelujah
when you and I we obey
ra chalo tapai hamle pani aagya bhanchau
we save from this situation which is going around the world
jodi yo sansar ma bhayeko yo awastha yo samay bata hami pani surakshit hune chhau ra bachne chhau
how we will be safe we don't know
hamle thaha chaina hami kasari surakshit hunchha ra bachchau
but we know that God told us he will protect us he will protect us
tara hamle thaha chha parmeshwar le hamle bhannu bhayeko chha उहाँले हामीलाई बचाउनु हुनेछ सुरक्षित राख्नु हुनेछ
The third thing I want to tell you.
अर्को तेस्रो कुरा म भन्न चाहन्छु.
Noah remained alive alone with his family.
र नोआ चाहिँ उनी उहाँको परिवारसँग मात्रै एक्लै रहे.
Amen.
Noah
एक्लै बाँच्यो.
एक्लै बाँच्यो.
Alive. Noah was saved.
र नोआ चाहिँ उनी बाँचे.
Or you can say remained alive alone with his family.
र उनको उनको मात्रै परिवारसँग उनी बाँचे
Why?
किन त
Because God protect him.
किनकि परमेश्वरले उनलाई बचाउनु भयो
Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Enter into ark.
किनकि अब तपाईँ पनि जहाजभित्र प्रवेश
In that time he destroy everything.
त्यो समयमा परमेश्वरले सबै नाश गर्नुभयो
situation is not doing that.
तर यो समयमा उहाँले त्यो गर्दै हुनुहुन्न
Because of your and my prayer.
किनकि तिम्रो र मेरो प्रार्थना
Because of your and my righteousness.
तिम्रो र मेरो धर्म
It will not save only our life but if you save our people our neighbor our nation too
parmeshwar le tapara mero jivan matra bachaunu bhayeko chaina tara hamro chimeki parivar hamro rashtra jati lai bachaunu
bhayeko chha God loves family
parmeshwar le parivar lai prem garnuhuncha
when we talk about family
jab hami parivar ko kura garchhau
it's not only the father mother or husband wife or children or uncle auntie
ama baba bachcha bachi kaka kaki ra shriman shrimati matra hoina
but it's talking about our neighbor our people
तर परिवारको मतलब हाम्रो छिमेकी
किनकि
तपाईँ हामी सबै आज एउटै परिवारमा
छौँ
हामी सबै एउटै प्रभुमा छौँ उहाँको नाम येशु हो
And he is the creator of this world
र उहाँ चाहिँ यो संसारको सृष्टिकर्ता हो
We are all in the same family family. God loves to save the family. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
The fourth thing I want to tell you. Noah found the grace in the eyes of God. Because he was righteous. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Like when I was watching the, like when I was sitting in the service, Pastor John has announced.
Pastor
He said that the government also giving you the things. Even some people are like the allowed like giving the food. Also. That's how God works. Amen.
Amen.
You're sitting in the house, but the things are coming. Because God is in control. Amen. Today we are living in the age, or you can say in the grace period.
But
God's grace is for us. The Bible says His grace is sufficient.
The Bible Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. So Noah was found the favor.
The
grace of God.
Amen.
And because of him, his whole family was saved. Today, God is telling us to come inside the ark. You don't have to go anywhere. He will find God there where you left him.
You know
when the things are all right. People are very busy.
They're working for their job.
Where they were going, everything shut down. In this time, we found the favor from God. In this time, we have the grace of God. And His grace is sufficient for each one of us. His grace is working in this place. His grace is working back to India. And bring them into the ark. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Because that's only the place where the people can be saved. The fifth point I'm going to tell you. In that time, God made the covenant that they inside the ark. If you turn your Bible, the Genesis chapter 6, verse 18.
Just
read it, anyone. Genesis 6:18.
पानी धेरै परिरह्यो र चौपट्टै बढेर पृथ्वीमा भरिन लाग्यो र जहाज पानी माथि माथि उत्रन लाग्यो तर तँसँग चाहिँ म आफ्नो करार स्थापित गर्नेछु त तेरो छोराहरू तेरी पत्नी र तेरा बुहारी समेत जहाजमा आउनेछ
God has made the covenant with Noah. That he is going to save his family. Today God made the covenant to save all mankind through Jesus Christ. God has the covenant that through Jesus Christ is going to save all over the world. So in that time, that the ark was the safe place. Today, Jesus is the safe place.
Hallelujah.
Do you believe that? You don't have to run here and there. God is telling us to enter into the ark. The book of Acts chapter 4 verse 12 says, what the Bible says, clearly if you read the Acts chapter 4 verse 12,
12 पद पढ्यो भने यसरी भन्छ अरु कसैमा मुक्ति छैन किनकि हामीले
no salvation
मुक्ति भन्ने छैन
भन्छ in any other god
कुनै गडमा मुक्ति छैन भन्छ
what the bible says
बाइबलले के भन्छ म पढ्दै छु अरु कसैमा मुक्ति छैन किनकि हामीले मुक्ति पाउनलाई स्वर्ग मुनि मानिसहरुमा अर्को कुनै नाम दिएको छैन
there is no other name who can save you and my life
र त्यहाँ अर्को कुनै त्यस्तो नामै छैन जसले तपाई र मेरो जीवनलाई
except the name of Jesus Christ
प्रभु येशू ख्रीष्टको नाम बाहेक
if you want to be protect yourself in this situation
यस्तो समस्या यस्तो अवस्थामा यदि तपाईले आफूलाई सुरक्षित र बाँचेको चाहनुहुन्छ भने
enter into the ark
तपाई त्यो चाहन
that's the safe place for each one of us
त्यही नै हामी एक एकको लागि सुरक्षित
John chapter 14 verse 6 says
यहुन्नाको अध्याय 14 को 6 पदमा
छ Jesus said to them I am the way I am the truth and the life
प्रभु येशूले भन्नुभयो कि बाटो सत्य र जीवन म नै हुँ
without me nobody can go to the father
र म बाहेक परमेश्वर पिताका कोही जान सक्दैन
in this situation
यो समयमा
the Lord is clearly telling us
परमेश्वरले स्पष्टसँग हामीलाई भन्दै
हुनुहुन्छ that enter into the ark
जहाज भित्र पस
Jesus is our ark
प्रभु येशू ख्रीष्ट हाम्रो जहाज हुनुहुन्छ
hallelujah
hallelujah
Jesus is our ark
येशू ख्रीष्ट हाम्रो जहाज हुनुहुन्छ
amen
amen
and what the bible says
बाइबलले के भन्छ
when God told him
जब परमेश्वरले उनलाई भन्नुभयो
he says take your family
र तिम्रो परिवारलाई पनि लग
today आज it's your responsibility
तपाईले मेरो उत्तरदायित्व
the head of the church the head of the family
आज परिवारको शिर चाहिँ
you might be the father you might be the mother you might be the husband or wife or whoever you are
हो सायद तपाई श्रीमान होला श्रीमती होला या आमा या बाबा होला
That's your responsibility.
आज तपाईको जिम्मा हो यो.
Take your whole family.
तपाईको सारा परिवारलाई लग्नु.
Into the ark.
र त्यो जहाज
भित्र. Noah's family was not righteous.
आज नोहको परिवार त्यो बेला धर्मी थिएन.
Noah might when he was telling let's go all of us we have to go to the ark.
सायद जब नोहले भने होला त्यतिखेर हामी सबै त्यो जहाज भित्र पस्नु पर्छ.
Might his son, his daughter or son-in-law or daughter-in-law might say I don't want to go there.
सायद उसको छोरा छोरी या बुहारले भनेर म जान्न त्यहाँ
वी नेभर सो द आर
हामीले त जहाज कहिले देखेन
व्हाट इज दिस
क्यू
इफ वी गो इनसाइड
सायद भित्र गयो भने
व्हाट विल ह्यापन
के हुने होला
दे माइट आस्क द सेम क्वेशन
त्यस्तै प्रश्न नोआले पनि सोधे होला
आई डोन्ट नो हाउ नोआ म्यानेज
तर मलाई थाहा छैन नोआले चाहिँ कसरी सबै कुरा मिलायो
बट द बाइबल से नोआ टुक वी एन्टर इन द आर्क विथ ऑल हिज फ्यामिली
तर बाइबलले भन्छ नोआले आफ्नो सबै परिवारलाई लगेर जहाज भित्र गए
Today,
If you want to be saved,
your family. Enter into the dark. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
I don't know how you are going to do that. But ask the wisdom from God. Hallelujah. So you can take all your family and enter into ark, and he will protect your family.
It's a booty to carry up the parivar and other tapai. Jahas with the children on the chow, not the pile of tobacco parivar, bus next
hour. You know, in a day, almost 3-4 times I talk with my wife and I pray with her.
Tane Epima, Murimir Simoti Sanga, Chakmas Purakura Gorsurama, Ulissima Pratna Gorsu.
And I sit with my team every day. Church people also come and I pray. I sit with my family members. Like my brothers and sisters who are outside in the like another state of India. We sit together and pray.
And
I told my wife. And I told my team. And also I told my church people, whenever you pray, whenever we pray together, bring your children also, bring your husband and wife also. And I'm telling you the truth. I don't mind if you believe or not, but they all come. And we pray together. Hallelujah. Because I want to see all my family to be saved. And I see the Pastor John also keep telling you. And the same thing you have to do. Wake up, my friends.
Many
of you don't have work now sitting in your house. My friend, don't just wake up till the, like that, what do you call that, late night watching the Facebook, WhatsApp, or YouTube, or the movies. Go to the bed as soon as you can. And wake up early morning and shake the throne of Jesus. Jesus is the ark. Now think about Jesus took all those people and put them inside the ark. And what the Bible says. Genesis chapter 7 verse
16.
Look at here. Listen very carefully. The Bible says, he shut the door from the outside. What will happen? If your family holding all the people forcefully and putting inside the room and lock from outside, what you will do? Tell me. What you will do? What you will do? If I'm there, I will shout, hey, open the door! Open the door! I will be mad! Might be afraid. Nobody saw the ark before. Nobody knows what is inside except the Noah. The whole family, even the animals, they put him inside and shut the door. Sometimes those kind of things happen. Why God shut the door of Noah? Because God wants to protect Noah and his family. Today we are locked down. Today God is telling us enter in the ark. Not to put us in the problem. But God wants to protect our life. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
Because what will happen? happened?
If
God did not lock the door, or shut the shut from outside, what will happen? My people and the children, they open the door and see what's going on outside.
आज मेरो परिवारका मानिसहरु बाल बच्चाले ढोका खोलेर बाहिर के हुँदैछ भनेर हेर्छन्.
And what will happen?
के हुन्छ?
When they open it,
जब त्यो ढोका खोल्छन्,
might the water go inside?
पानी भित्र जान्छ.
And when the water go inside,
जब पानी भित्र जान्छ,
might be the ark go down.
जहाज चाहिँ डुब्न सक्छ.
That's why whatever God is doing right now for you and my life, that's the best thing.
र त्यसैले त अहिले यो समयमा परमेश्वरले तपाईँले मेरो जीवनको निम्ति के गर्दै हुनुहुन्छ त्यो चाहिँ उत्तम कुरा हो.
एन्टर इन द आर्क.
पस्नुहोस् त्यो
चाहिँ
जब परमेश्वरले ढोका लगाउनु भयो. पानी आउन सुरु गर्यो.
इन अनदर वर्ड,
अर्को शब्दमा
प्रब्लम स्टार्ट.
के अरे समस्याहरू आउन सुरु गरे.
डिस्ट्रोय द वर्ल्ड,
त्यो संसारलाई नष्ट गर्यो.
इनसाइड
द आर्क, भित्र थियो जहाज भित्र.
द प्रब्लम वाज कमिंग,
जति धेरै समस्या बढ्दै
गयो. द रेन वाज इन्क्रीजिंग,
जति धेरै पानी बढ्दै थियो.
व्हाट ह्यापेंड यू नो,
तर के भयो तपाईँलाई थाहा
छ. व्हाट ह्यापेंड डू यू नो,
के भयो तपाईँलाई थाहा छ.
If you and I were inside the ark,
यदि तपाईं र म पनि जहाज भित्र भए,
no problem what the coronavirus is doing,
कुनै समस्या हुँदैन. यो कोरोना भाइरसले जे पनि गरे तापनि,
we will be always from the top,
we will be
here.
हामी जहिले पनि माथि नै हुनेछौँ, टप पनि हुनेछौँ.
More problem will come,
जति सुकै समस्या आए पनि,
more we will go high,
हामी त्यति नै माथि
हुनेछौँ. More the problem will come,
जति धेरै समस्या
आउँछ, more the problem will grow,
जति धेरै समस्या बढ्छ,
we'll go more high and higher and higher, because we are inside the ark and that is Jesus.
किनकि आज हामी त्यो जहाज भित्र छौँ र त्यो जहाज चाहिँ येशु हुनुहुन्छ.
People were outside,
मानिसहरू बाहिर थिए.
They were going down,
त तल डुब्दै
थिए. But Noah and his family was going up and up and up and up and up.
तर नोहा र उसको परिवार त माथि 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 जाँदै थियो.
Because God set the door.
किनकि परमेश्वरले ढोका.
Sometimes the things of God we don't understand.
कहिले काहीँ परमेश्वरको कुराहरू हामी बुझ्दैनौँ.
I am also locked down outside.
म पनि यो लकडाउन भएको छु.
All the international ways are blocked.
सबै अन्तर्राष्ट्रिय बाटोहरू फ्लाइटहरू ब्लक भएको छ.
I was also thinking what's going on.
मैले पनि सोच्दै थिएँ के भएको यो.
Now I stopped thinking.
तर अहिले मैले यो सोच्नै छोडेँ.
I just praying.
र म त प्रार्थना गर्दैछु.
I'm just praying.
मैले प्रार्थना
गर्दैछु. I'm just praying.
मैले प्रार्थना
गर्दैछु. God is protecting my people.
परमेश्वरले मेरो मानिसहरूलाई बचाउँदै हुनुहुन्छ.
God is providing the things for them.
परमेश्वरले उहाँहरूको लागि कुराहरू जुटाइदिँदै
हुनुहुन्छ. God is sending the raiment for my family. God is sending the raiment for my people.
र परमेश्वरले आज मेरो परिवार र मेरो मानिसमा तपाईँले वर्षा पठाउँदै हुनुहुन्छ.
द काम
र त्यो
एज गॉड काम द रेमन
अफ
साँझमा
मासु र खाना लगिदिन्थ्यो र साँझ पनि मासु र खाना
लगिदिन्थ्यो. For 28 days.
Ramachan, jab ma ghar bata aaye, ma 28 din ko lagi nikleko.
And for 28 days, I provide everything for my house.
Ramale 28 din ko lagi chha mero ghar ma sabai byabastha garera aaye.
I gave some money to my wife.
Male mero shrimati lai kehi paisa pani chhodi diye.
Now it's almost like no, I gave only for 21 days. It's all 28 days.
28 din ko lagi matre paisa pugyo.
Today is almost now the more than like now. It's almost 2 months now.
Tara aile ta jhandai 2 mahinai bhaisakyo.
God is taking care.
तर परमेश्वरले सबै कुरा ख्याल गर्दै
हालेलुया
हालेलुया
she always whenever I call she says we have everything don't worry for us you just sit and pray.
र जब जब मैले मेरो श्रीमतीसँग कुरा गर्छु उनले सधैँ भन्छिन् कि परमेश्वरले सबै कुरा पुर्याउनु भएको छ चिन्ता नगर्नुहोस् हामीसँग सबै छ तपाईँ बसेर प्रार्थना गर्नुहोस्.
In my life,
मेरो जीवनमा
the day I got married,
र जुन दिन मैले विवाह गरे
almost 16 years running,
र आज झन्डै अब 16 वर्ष भइसक्यो.
This was the first time,
र यो पहिलो पटक थियो
that I am out like I am alone with my wife like that for 2 months almost, because most of the time she is with me.
And
my plan was to bring my wife also.
But
somehow it doesn't work. Now I know why it did not
work. If she is
here,
then my
two boys has to be alone at home.
Because my
mom also went out like to spend some time with my brother, and he also locked down
there.
My wife and two boys are
there at home. My
brother-in-law, he always comes.
But
because of lockdown,
he
also cannot come.
Because
you know that in India, like people, when they come out, they just beat very nicely if they caught it.
But
still, sometimes he comes and see. What I mean to tell you, we are in the safe hand.
God
has put all of us inside now.
And he locked down. So
where do you have to be? Inside the
ark.
He has locked you down from your work, from your business, from your busy schedule, and from everything, and put you inside the ark. Now your work, not try to work, not try to do all those things, but sit in his presence and just worship him. And the time will come when everything will be settled, when everything will be open, once again, God is going to open that door.
Now, you summon Matai, for me, so let the valley, Tabago come, Tabago Pestata, Tabago Hari Kura, but the valley, Bunda Gara Bitter Akubago Cha, you summon Matai, Abu Summe, or Tabago Parmesan, Upastik Mabitamu, or Summe on the Cha, Epic Parmesan at your Doka, Kono the Cha.
The sixth point.
Today
I will not say that I will speak short.
Because
many people start to tell me liar now.
Because
always I say I will speak short message, but
when I finish my message, it's almost the 1 hour.
So that's why don't worry.
You don't
have to worry.
You don't
have work.
We
have Zoom.
Pastor
John has paid the unlimited, his own money to buy this Zoom unlimited. So we have to use that unlimited time also, okay?
Pastor John, you have paid Zoom for unlimited package. Now you have to buy 100 package.
I honor him and I honor his the heart.
I will
not speak the short
message. Because
for the long message he paid this.
Because free
Zoom only gave 40
minutes.
So he paid the money.
Pastor John, so
we speak long.
This
early in the morning I told my church also.
Today I
am not going to speak 40
minutes. I will
speak long.
Because
my Zoom also it extends the unlimited time.
Because
Pastor John has paid the money for my
Zoom also. So
I was keep speaking.
When
I finished the
message, it was
2 o'clock. It was almost 2 o'clock here, the 2 a.m.
The
sixth point I want to tell you.
छैटौं कुरा म
भन्न चाहन्छु गॉड टोल्ड नोआ टु मेक द आर्क
र परमेश्वरले नोआलाई जहाज बनाउनु भन्नु भन्दा पहिले
गिव हिम द इन्स्ट्रक्सन
र उहाँले चाहिँ नोआलाई एउटा के निर्देशनहरु दिनुभयो
कसरी बनाउनु भनेर नो प्रिन्स
र उहाँले चाहिँ एउटा ब्लूप्रिन्ट एउटा नक्सा दिनुभयो
कसरी टोल्ड हिम द लेंथ way or you can say height everything
ra parmeshwar le nuhalai esko lambai chaurai aglai kati garaune bhanera bhannu bhayo
before jesus born in this earth
ra prabhu yesu christ yo sansar ma aunu bhanda pahile
pani told him about the birth of jesus christ to mary
ra parmeshwar le mary lai yesu christ ko janma ko barema bhannu bhayo
he told how he will born in this earth and he will save his people
wale bhannu bhayo ki kasari aaja waha ko janma yo sansar ma hune cha ra waha ko manish lai wale
He told about his death, burial, and resurrection.
Ramale, Yesu Christ ko mritu kere ani gadi do parne ani bori utai ko bari ma apni bhannu bhayo.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
God always give us the instruction.
Ra parmeshwar le jaini pani hamilai nirdeshan haru dinu huncha.
He don't do the things.
Ra wale parmeshwar le testo garnu hudaina.
Without saying.
Ki kehi kura na bhanera na sikaera.
Already revealed about this virus, about this coronavirus which is coming to this world.
Ra parmeshwar yo sansar ma aayeko aundai gareko yo coronavirus ko barema pani bani saknu bhayeko
thiyo. Amos chapter 3 verse 7 says.
Amos ko adhyay 3 ko 7 ma
tapai hernu ho. Anything for this world without revealing his plan to his people.
Parmeshwar le kehi kura pani waha ko manishar lai prakat nagari kehi garnu hunna.
Amen.
Amen.
If you think I don't know his plan
edi tapai le sochnu huncha bhane ki malai waha ko yojana haru thaha chaina
and I have answered for you
tara tesko lagi masanga ta uttar cha
tapai because you don't spend your time in the presence of God you waste your time in the world
kinki tapai le chai parmeshwar ko upasthiti ma aphno samay bitaunu bhayeko chaina tara sansar ma tapai le aphno samay ke what best of all I go to
that's why spend your time this is God gave you the time this is the ark enter in the ark and Jesus is the ark for us
त्यसैले त परमेश्वरले हामीलाई यो समय दिनुभएको छ अहिले यो समयमा तपाई जहाजभित्र प्रवेश गर्नुहोस् र हाम्रो जहाज चाहिँ येशू ख्रीष्ट हुनुहुन्छ
द सेभेन्थ पॉइंट
द सातौं कुरा
द बाइबल सेज
द बाइबलले भन्छ
द अनराइचियस पीपल या विकेड पीपल डिड नॉट बिलीभ नोआ
द अधर्मी मान्छेहरू दुष्टताको मान्छेहरूले नोहाले विश्वास गरे
नोआ वाज कीप टेलिंग
नोहाले बार बार भन्दै थिए
गॉड इज गोइंग टू सेंड द रेन
कि आज परमेश्वरले पानी पठाउँदै
हुनुहुन्छ ही इज गोइंग टू डिस्ट्रॉय द वर्ल्ड
यो सारा संसारलाई नष्ट गर्दै
हुनुहुन्छ रेन एंड कम एंटर इन द आर्क
असता बर फर्केर आउर जहाज भित्र पस
द विकेड पीपल डिड नॉट बिलीव एंड दोस पीपल
तर ती दुष्ट मानिस अधर्मी मानिसहरूले विश्वास चाहिँ गरेनन् र तिनीहरू मरे
Today also, if you don't believe,
आज यो समय पनि यदि तपाईले विश्वास
गर्दैन भने, God is giving you the wake up call.
परमेश्वरले आज तिमीलाई जाग्न भनेर बोलाउँदै
छ. If you did not wake up,
यदि तिमी जाग्दैनौ भने त,
then you know what will happen.
तपाईलाई थाहा छ के हुनेछ
आई डोन्ट हैव टू टेल
मैले तपाईलाई भन्नै पर्दैन
लाइक द सेम थिंग
र यसै गरेर
इफ द पीपल अफ दिस वर्ल्ड डोन्ट बिलीभ इन जीसस
यदि यो संसारका मानिसहरूले पनि येशू ख्रीष्टमा विश्वास गर्दैनन् भने
दे आर आल्सो गोइंग टू डाई
उनीहरू पनि नष्ट हुने छन्
द फिजिकल बट द स्पिरिट आल्सो विल
डाई शारीरिक शरीरमा मात्र होइन तर आत्मिक शरीरमा पनि
उनीहरू मर्ने छन् दिस इज द टाइम टू कम ब्याक टू द आर्क
र यो समय हो त्यो जहाज भित्र फर्केर
दिस इज द टाइम टू बिलीभ इन द लॉर्ड जीसस
क्राइस्ट र यो समय हो तपाईले येशू ख्रीष्टमा विश्वास
गर्नु नो म्याटर हु यु आर
आज अवस्था छैन सुर्ता छैन
तपाई को हो
तर तपाई त्यो जहाज
हो
जहाजमा फर्किनु
हो जीसस
येशू ख्रीष्टमा
आउनु हो जीसस कैन सेभ योर लाइफ
त्यो येशूले मात्रै तपाईको जीवन बचाउन
सक्छ जेनेसिस च्याप्टर 7 वर्स 23
आज उत्पत्तिको अध्याय 7 को 30 23 पदले भन्छ
ही से एभ्री लिविंग द लिविंग थिंग्स ऑन द फेस अफ द अर्थ वाज विथ आउट people and the animal and the creator that move alone in the ground and the bird and the wave from the earth only Noah was left and those with him in the ark
रमत्याय स्पष्ट पढ्दै छु उत्पत्तिको साथको अनि जति प्राणी जमिनमा थिए के मानिस के पशु के घसरने जन्तु के पन्छी सबै मासिए तिनीहरु पृथ्वीबाट मासिए केवल नोआ र जति जना तिनीसित जहाजमा थिए तिनीहरु मात्र जीवितै रहे
except the people and the animals who were with Noah inside the ark was
र ती मानिसहरु र ती जनावरहरु जति नोहासँग आज जहाज भित्र थिए तिनीहरु मात्रै बाँचे
I want to tell the family
आज म तपाई परिवारलाई भन्न चाहन्छु
if you still not serious with the Lord
यदि तपाई परमेश्वरसँग आज पनि सीरियस छैन
भने if you still did not accept Jesus as your personal Lord and Savior
यदि अझै पनि तपाईले प्रभु येशूकृष्ण आफ्नो उद्धारकर्ता र मुक्तिदाता भनेर मानेको छैन
wasting your time in the world
तपाईले संसारमा आफ्नो समय खराब
गरिरहेको छ news for you
आज मसँग तपाईको लागि यो खबर छ
believe in Jesus
प्रभु येशूमा विश्वास
गर्नुहोस् come back to the ark
आज फर्किनुहोस् तपाई जहाजमा
people who are inside the ark they are protected
किनकि ती मानिसहरु जो जहाज भित्र थिए उनीहरु बाँचे
the brothers and sisters were watching me live
र प्रत्येक मेरो भाइ बहिनीहरु जस्तै मलाई लाइभमा हेरिरहनु भएको
छ there is only one way which can save your life
त्यहाँ एउटा मात्रै बाटो छ जुन बाटोले तपाईलाई बचाउँछ
जसले
परमेश्वरको नामले बोलाउँछ आज विश्वासको लागि मात्रै मर्नको लागि मात्रै येशू ख्रीष्टले संसारमा
to this earth to die for your sin also
tara tapai ko paap ko nimti pani waha marina aunu
bhayeko says in the John 3:16 that God loves the world and he gave his only begotten son and whoever believes in him will not perish but get the eternal life
aja bible le bhancha yohana 3 ko 16 pad ma ki aja jasle prabhu yesu christ ko naam ma bishwas garcha prabhu yesu ko naam ma bishwas garcha uniharu nash hune chainan tara bachne chhan
this is not the message only for the church
aja yo विश्वासीहरुको लागि मात्र यो
वचन होइन this is the message the last night the Lord told me to speak to everyone who are watching me
तर यो वचन चाहिँ हो गएको राति परमेश्वरले मलाई भन्नुभएको कि तिमीले यो वचन हरेकलाई भन
if you did not accept Jesus as your personal Lord and Savior then this is your time
यदि तपाईले आफ्नो व्यक्तिगत जीवनमा प्रभु येशूलाई आफ्नो उद्धार र मुक्तिदाता भनेर तपाईले ग्रहण गर्नुभएको छैन भने यो समय तपाईको निम्ति हो
from to Jesus
pasta bonus ro forkinos yesu christ
ma as your lord
aja bolaunus wala tapai aphyo prabhu bhanera
ha
ra parmeshwar lai tapai ko hriday bata bishwas garnu
will be saved
ani tapai bachnu hune cha
the people of the earth did not believe in noah
ra tyo noah ko samay ma yo sansar ma bhayeka manish le pani bishwas garena
noah and his family entered in the ark
matrai noah ra unko parivar haru tyo jahaz bhitra pase
and the bible says
the bible le bhancha
only those people were alive
ra ti manish haru matrai bache
today
aaja
than your physical body
tamar tapai ko tyo sharir bhanda
spirit has to be alive
aaja hamro atma
bhanu parcha for every single person who is watching me
ra aba aile chai yo samay ho harek tapai ek ek ko lagi jaste malai herdai hununcha
hallelujah
hallelujah
in the name of jesus
yesu christ ko naam la pukarnu
amen
amen
you are ready to call the name of Jesus.
यदि तपाई तयारी हुनुहुन्छ प्रभु येशूको नाममा पुकार्नलाई.
Wherever you are watching this live.
तपाईले जहाँबाट मलाई हेर्दै गरेता पनि.
You can write it down in the command.
तपाईले यहाँ कमेन्टमा लेख्नु हो.
Send the message.
या त तपाईले मेसेज पठाउनु हो.
That you are ready to accept Jesus.
कि तपाई अब तयार भइसक्नु भयो येशूलाई ग्रहण गर्न.
IRC family and we will be happy to pray for you from here.
आज हामी IRC परिवार र म एकदमै खुशी र उत्साहको साथ तपाईको निम्ति प्रार्थना गर्ने छौ.
Even the family
God parivar pani
still if you are did not turn back to God
eta edi ajhi pani tapai ra parmeshwar ma farkinu bhayeko chaina bhane
doing your own
ajhi pani tapai aphnai kura ma lagirheko chha
bhane to tell you repent and come to the Lord Jesus
ma tapai lai bhanna chahanchu tapai pashchatap garnuhos ra farkinuhos
want us to be inside the
ark aja parmeshwar le hamilai jahaz bhitra bhayeko huna chahanuhuncha
why God told them to inside the ark
kina aja uniharu lai noah तिमीहरु जहाज भित्र जाऊ भन्नु भयो त
he want to protect your life
किनकि परमेश्वरले उनीहरुको जीवनलाई
बचाउन चाहनुहुन्छ same thing to you and me
आज परमेश्वरले यस्तै भन्नुहुन्छ तपाईं
enter in the ark. Because we want to protect our life. The last point, the eighth point I want to tell you. All die. Only Noah and those who were with him in the ark remain alive.
तर नोहा र नोहासँग भएका हरेक ती मानिसहरू जो जति थिए उनीहरू मात्रै त्यो जहाज भित्र भएकाहरू आज बाँचे.
More the rain was coming.
जति धेरै पानी पर्दै थियो.
More they were going up.
त्यति माथि उनीहरू जाँदै थिए.
They were going up.
उनीहरू माथि जाँदै थिए.
And God protected their life.
परमेश्वरले उनीहरूको जीवनलाई बचाउनु
भयो. In the time, the same time.
र यस्तै समयमा.
But today also.
आज पनि हेर्नु.
This is our heart.
Situations
are not good.
Viruses
are killing people. And the people, the Bible says, inside the ark, we will be protected. Not only we, because of our prayer, because of our things, God will protect all our people. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
The last word I want to read for you.
John
11:26 says,
and
whoever live by believing in me will never die. Do you believe this?
अनि जिउने र ममाथि विश्वास गर्ने प्रत्येक कहिले मर्ने छैन. के तिमी यो विश्वास गर्छौ?
Whoever believe in Jesus.
यहाँ भन्छ कि जसले प्रभु येशू ख्रीष्टमा विश्वास गर्छ
will not die.
उनीहरू मर्ने छैन.
Believe this.
र के तपाईले यो विश्वास गर्नुहुन्छ?
Church, I'm asking you the question, do you believe?
आज म मण्डली तपाईलाई सोध्दैछु, के तपाईले यो विश्वास गर्नुहुन्छ?
You believe this.
यदि तपाईले विश्वास गर्छ
भने come back to the ark.
आज फर्किनुहोस् तपाई जहाज.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Because Jesus is still there where you left him.
किनकि प्रभु येशू ख्रीष्ट त्यही जग्गामा हुनुहुन्छ जहाँ तपाईले छोड्नु भयो.
Noah was
save.
Because he did what God told him.
God wants to protect the
church. God
wants to
protect the people.
So he wants
us to come inside the ark.
We are in this situation.
We don't have to be afraid. Because whatever things are happening, that's for good for the people who love Jesus.
जे कुरा भइरहेको छ नि यो ठिकै छ र यो कुराले केही गर्ने छैन. जसले प्रभुलाई आज प्रेम गर्छ उहाँको लागि केही होइन.
वुमन माइन्ड डोन्ट अंडरस्टैंड.
हाम्रो यो मानिसको दिमागले यस्तो कुरा बुझ्दैन.
It's okay even if they don't understand.
Really, no budge pani thikai cha.
Just keep believing.
Tara tapaile bishwas garnuhos.
Keep praying.
Prarthana garnuhos.
Give your life to Jesus.
Tapai ko jivan Yesu lai dinuhos.
And we are protected.
Ra hami chai surakshit
hunu chha. Jesus is the ark for us.
Ra Yesu Christ chai tapai hamro nimti jahaj hunuhuncha.
When we will enter.
Jaba hami ko jahaj bhitra chhilchhau.
We will be protected.
Hami bachne chhau.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Before I leave this place.
Ra ma aba yo thau chhodna bhanna
parne. Over these things to Pastor
John.
I want to pray for each one of you. I want to pray for the all IRC family. Father, help us to get in. Tie the ark. Help us to understand that the ark is the safe place for us. So we can sit there and spend our time with you. I pray for all IRC family. I pray for all the elders and the elders, the leaders, and the leaders, the mothers,
I am a person.
We have to be inside the ark. Don't try to come out unless God open that.
All
the Jesus come back.
Jabasamma Yesu
I pray for the pastor of this church.
Pastor John, बाइबलले भन्छ जसलाई बुद्धि चाहिएको छ माग्नुहोस् पिता
सँग। God bless you.